So this is how you replace the ATN3600 stylus. Just push down and out. To replace it, push the tab in and then push up. That's all you have to do. This works for Audio Technica and some Aiwa turntables.